Tonight, we are learning more about a man shot and killed by Wright County deputies early yesterday. Sharon Yu spoke with his family today, and she has the latest. Sharon?
Well, Randy, family members have identified the man as 21-year-old Jordan Hansen. According to the Wright County Sheriff's Office, they responded to a mental health call at a home near 72nd Court Northeast in Otsego around 1 a.m. on Sunday. Their release says when deputies arrived, they were able to speak with Hansen, who subsequently agreed to go to the hospital for an evaluation. While waiting for an ambulance, the release says Hansen ran into the kitchen and grabbed a knife and ran outside into the neighborhood. Deputies say they found Hansen and attempted to tase him but were unsuccessful. They then say that they fired shots at Hansen after they say that he physically threatened them with the knife. Hansen's aunt and uncle sent us a statement saying that they are absolutely heartbroken about the situation and that Hansen moved into their home a few months ago after receiving mental health treatment. They say they had communicated Hansen's history to the officers when they called police, and they believe that there were multiple opportunities for him to be peacefully detained inside their home, but they say the fact that the officers escorted him through their house unrestrained is what led to Hansen obtaining a knife. They ended the statement by saying that they have many questions that have yet to be answered. We have reached out to the Wright County Sheriff's Office, and they say the investigation is now being led by the Bureau of Criminal Apprehension. The BCA has not released any more details today, but they say that more information may be coming in the next few days. Back to you.
All right. Thank you, Sharon.